here in New York City, where I'm starting off by my apartment in Gramercy Park. Unfortunately, not inside the private park right there. Since this is, from my knowledge, the only private park in all of Manhattan, only the people who live in the surrounding circumference of the park pay an annual fee and get a key to the park. I've heard it's people from like Jimmy Fallon and some other celebrities, not Brett Conti. But now, give me coffee.
What's up, bro?
What's up, my man? How are you?
You ready to get some coffee?
Oh, yeah. Without a follow, without a mission, you really piping up. Gotta be nice for what to these I understand.
So guys, that has been my most recent favorite coffee shop, which is called Gimme Coffee in Soho Nolita area. And the reason why it's my favorite coffee shop is because, well, when you walk in, it just smells delicious. And also their coffee is delicious. But then right next door is this park on Elizabeth Street that is usually open to the public, but there has been a major threat of it potentially closing down. And today it's closed. I don't know why, I was just here last week and you get to hang out in this really cool museum park. But not today. Oh, I even got Fantastic Mr. Fox playing on the 22nd. You wanna go to that?
Yeah, catch us out here.
Your boy Brett just hit 50K
We're
on YouTube.
50,007.
Wow. Congrats, bro.
That's pretty awesome. That's a cool feeling. Just about a year ago, it's at 10, now 50. That's awesome. We're gonna do something special. I actually had an idea. We're gonna get an Instagram post and I'm gonna like spray paint some. You guys will see. So yeah, I wanted to get a photo of me jumping in the middle of one of the New York City streets, holding a sign, just saying thanks for 50,000. So right now,
oh my gosh,
Willem and I are cruising to the art supply store Blick to get some spray paint and a poster. Oh, I love riding through New York City. There we go.
Got the goods.
Time for some arts and crafts. Thank you, my man. Willem just helped me shoot a photo jumping in the middle of Broadway
with this sign. Thank you so much, Willem.
Of course, man, anytime.
He also has an amazing YouTube channel and Instagram. I'll link both down below. Go check him out, because you've been doing a lot of film photography and some other New York City videos, so check out Willem.
Please.
So we just got the pic, and I ran into some viewers from Croatia. You guys are from?
Hi, from Croatia.
What's your name?
Stjepko.
Skipko, and what's your name?
Lucy.
Lucy.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for stopping me. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your trip.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Dad. Bye.
Take care, guys.
So I showed you guys Gimme Coffee this morning, and I couldn't show you guys that cool park next door, but now I'm gonna show you not my favorite coffee shop. I guess you could call it my favorite matcha shop.
What's up, Katya?
The clothes.
So this is my friend Katya, who is from where?
From Russia,
from Moscow. But where from? I thought St. Petersburg, no?
I live in the two cities, like all my life I live in St. Petersburg, and last 2 years I live in Moscow.
And now she's in New York City, and I'm gonna show her my favorite, not coffee shop, but matcha spot. Ready for some cha-cha matcha?
Yeah, I like matcha. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say. Up on my always, I can't take me now.
I'm gonna try this one.
It's like
so much
sweet.
Better.
They have sweet here. Why? Because whole meat,
yeah.
Milk have more sugar than coconut milk. So I win because I have less calories.
If you're watching your calories, get the coconut iced matcha latte. If not, get the whole milk. We came to the conclusion.
It's better, but because of sugar.
But now, gonna teach Katya how to skateboard.
You're lying, I'm good at this.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm best skateboarder. I don't know.
Go. Are you sure you're gonna be good?
No,
you don't want to hold
sure.
my hand or anything? You don't need me to balance?
Nope.
Pretty good. I am impressed. The only reason why I thought that you weren't going to be able to skateboard is because you told me like 3 days ago you like fell on your face trying to ride someone's skateboard.
But I fell, yeah, but my back is bad right now, actually. It's difficult to skate, but I can do it.
But you can ride.
Yeah.
So that was just a freak accident.
Yeah.
Give me back my board. So I just got back, showered, and stopped home to get this package from Steadify. So I'm going to show you guys that. Right now. So guys, I just made it to the Flatiron Building with Dylan Collins, who's gonna help me shoot this video, since this company called Steadify, which is a stabilizer where you become the tripod, hit me up and wanted to sponsor this video and have me test out this stabilizer. And Steadify is a family-owned business that started and is now on Kickstarter, and they've already raised, I think, over $200,000. And I'll leave more information down below, but Dylan and I are gonna film around the Flatiron District, testing it out. Okay guys, so for the Steadify, I actually really like it, especially for the price, where a normal stabilizer can be almost $1,000, sometimes even more. This, the price range is about $100 to $200. And from what I saw replaying the footage, it looks phenomenal, so I'm excited to go into post and edit this thing up. And Dylan, thank you so much.
You're welcome, buddy.
Had to treat Dylan to some Shake Shack for helping out. Also, Dylan is going to Iceland tomorrow, so get ready for some epic Iceland videos.
From Dylan Collins.
Yeah, going to Iceland in like 12 hours. Flying with my family. My mom's never left the country, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna make a couple of videos when I'm out there, so if you wanna check them out.
Okay guys, that is going to be it for today's video. Right now I am heading back to the office to get some editing done. But if you did enjoy this video, these day in the life videos, leave a comment down below if you wanna see more of them. Since I do like taking you guys along with me for the day through New York City and not getting hit by cars. All right, we're good. One sec. And the other thing I wanted to mention was that my next video, I've been working on it for a month and I've just been prolonging it and not finishing it. So I need to just get this on record that my next video will be a year recap about my past year of being a YouTuber and someone who's self-employed living in New York City. So that video should be up next weekend. So definitely keep an eye out for that. But for now, I'm gonna try and make it back to the office safely. So until next time, remember to get out and get busy and to live life. That's a real one in your reflection without a follow.